The 3916 is definitely a revolution in terms of performance and ease of use for engineers developing NFC-based applications. It's based on years of experience and feedback gathered from working with customers and collected from various applications to create a feature set, making the 3916 most probably the best NFC universal device and HF reader available on the market today. The 3916 is an NFC universal device. This means it can act as a reader or writer for ISO 14443 and 15693 standards, and it offers all active and passive peer-to-peer modes, as well as card emulation functionality. It offers low-power card detection mode, where the entire application, including the MCU, goes to sleep with minimum power consumption, and it handles the system backup autonomously. Additional features include dynamic power output to optimize field strength and efficiency. This allows to stay within a given field strength, which for example is essential to pass the most recent Invico 3.0 certification. It also prevents damage to cards and phones that can be caused by exposure to a too high field strength. On the field strength detector, you can see increased field strength while approaching the antenna. If a certain level is surpassed, you can see that 5 LEDs less lit up. The ST25R 3916 adds active wave shaping that manages the energy continuously to improve waveform robustness versus antenna detuning. Automatic EMD handling will enhance system immunity. The output power has been increased to 1.6 Watt and combined with unmatched sensitivity, which is actually nearly up to 10 times higher than before, offers outstanding read range performance even in the most challenging situations or using smallest antennas. Using high output power, you can see an incredible range of around 16 to 18 centimeters with a tech type A and around 20 centimeters with a smaller tech type V. There have been years of experience distilled into this new product. For the first time ever, our noise suppression receivers enable operation inside a noise environment, commonly mistaken as a valid card load modulation by other NFC readers. The 3916 is able to distinguish between a card response and the noise source. This enables customers to use a wider range of LCD displays, as there is no need for dedicated ultra-low noise LCDs anymore, and also offers more robustness to external noise sources. Something we have kept from our previous generation, which is quite unique, is automatic antenna tuning, which allows the 3916 to retune the antenna depending on the external environment. This enables customers to optimize range and compensate for product variances, thermal or lifetime changes, and in some extreme cases is the difference between a working or a failing setup. Using automatic antenna tuning, you can see how we can optimize efficiency and field strength on an untuned system lighting up 4 LEDs versus a tuned system lighting up around 8 LEDs. In addition to payment terminals, the 3916 delivers superior performance in a wide variety of industrial and consumer applications, such as access control systems, gaming terminals, IoT devices, brand protection and supply chain use cases, including product configuration, authentication and traceability. Application development is supported by our comprehensive and free software tool. This PC-based software offers a complete NFC abstraction layer for all major technologies and covers all of the ST25R reader products. Also software for specific applications like EMV code payment or G-charging protection for NFC cards is available. Yes, indeed, the product is fully qualified and ready for orders. Check out our website at st.com/ST25R 3916 for more information.